This is a story about the scary pumpkin.